Hello, my name is Frans Ieven and I built this electric clavichord. The clavichord is a keyboard instrument, very ancient, dating from the late Middle Ages. It has one of the greatest things about this instrument, that's why I'm fascinated by it, that is its versatility, the possibilities it has for expression. It is touch sensitive, you can play loud and you can play soft. When you stop, the tone goes away. As long as you keep it on, the tone stays more or less. It dies out, of course. The great thing is it has B-boom, which means that you can vibrate each note individually. So that's why I love this instrument, that's why I wanted to build one. The one big disadvantage of this instrument was, and still is, that it is absolutely not loud. It's so soft you can hardly hear it, and when you go out of a normal room, you have a problem. You can't hardly use it for a concert. So I thought maybe if you could amplify it, that makes you got all the advantages of the ancient instruments, the expressivity, and at the same time a good sound that you can hear at least. With this instrument I tried to combine the good things of the ancient clavichord with the sound that we are used to today. I'm gonna play a piece so you can judge for yourself. Thank you.